I'm proud of where I come from. Gelsenkirchen is my home.
When Mesut came to our school in the year 2000, he was just an ordinary school kid. You see him in the classroom, he was really focused on maths or English or anything else, and he was humble and shy, and well, you wouldn't imagine that he could be such a, well, a rocket, so nearly an explosion if he's on the pitch, so it's a totally different personality.
In many ways, he's a perfect Arsenal player. He's got the technique, he's got the pace. He's not going to be the player who runs up and down the pitch and wins all the tackles and starts pumping his fist.
Özil, beautiful.
A top team always needs players who try to play the through pass. But it's normal and clear that not every through pass can reach the other player.
Thank you. Fight you.